WWE series. I'm setting my sights on getting MLB done year-round on the channel. I figured I'm graduating from school in about 2 months, so what's gonna stop me? Guys, before we get into this, I'm actually giving away a copy of MLB 16 The Show on my Twitter, so be sure to go to the description down below, hit my Twitter, it's my pinned tweet, and be sure to retweet that tweet and follow me on Twitter and add me on Snapchat to enter for a chance to win a copy of MLB 16 The Show. The giveaway winner will be announced on Tuesday at 12 a.m. during my live stream on Twitch. The link to that's in the description down below. But here we go, man. I created a right fielder. His name is Jacob Boomer. He's only 18 years old. His jersey number is going to be 45. But you know what, man? If you guys want me to change it to anything else, comment down below what you want me to change it to. Also, guys, let's try to get this video to 1,500 likes for episode 2. I'm going to try to throw up that bad boy later on today. But check it out, man. If you guys want to see how to create him, his throw hands on the right, his bat hands on the right, his birthplace is from California, which I guess you don't really need to have down to a T if you want to create him. Appearance-wise, this is what I did with his body and uniform. Now going to his head. And then his hair is kind of generic, to be honest. I don't really like their hairstyle here. But I'm just going to run through all this really quickly. In the event that any of you guys do create him, be sure to tweet out a picture to me, man, because I'll be flattered as hell if someone created my player in MLB. So here we go. We're going to continue, and that's how his appearance is going to look like. Now we're going to go on to his personality, when I'm thinking to myself, yo, this ain't eHarmony, bro. But all jokes aside, I'm giving him Justin Upton's batting stance. I'm going to mess around with that throughout the year, man. Give him different stuff. And this is what I have for all of his animations. I'm not going to run through his animations just simply because I do not want you guys to see them all already. Oh, look at this. Check it out. Here's what I have for his equipment, guys. That's his bat, his batting gloves. A lot more customization this year than I did in the previous years, man. But this is my third year jumping on the MLB. I have a better idea of how it works. The first 2 years, I wasn't really on top of my game. But this year, man, I came prepared. Let's jump into this showcase real quick. Welcome to Bowman Scout Day and Topps Amateur Showcase. This is your opportunity to impress the scouts in attendance and compete against fellow MLB draft hopefuls. How you perform will go a long way in determining your draft position and your path to the majors. Get scouted, play ball, attend the MLB draft. That's the game plan. All right, to start out, I think I'm gonna improve his contact, because if we can't get on base, what can we do? And then the only thing we can really upgrade that doesn't cost a lot is his plate vision. So check this out. They also have perks this year. So if you look to your right, man, when we get to that point at 45 plate vision, we will be able to unlock ball in play if contact is made. And this all goes with a brand new Showtime feature that I'm going to be showing you guys when we get in game.
Hi, and welcome to day one of the Topps Amateur Showcase, also known as Bowman Scout Day. Today, position players will show off their talents in a tryout setting, participating in batting practice, the 60-yard dash, and situational defensive drills. Scouts will be grading players with the standard 20 to 80 scouting scale and will, of course, be looking for projectable skills that may translate to future success in professional baseball. Good luck to all those involved as draft day approaches.
The scouts have heard good things about your hitting ability. They will be focused on your swing timing, good contact, and hit distance. You can warm up and practice before we begin, okay? Here we go, man! Up on top is our draft stock, and whoa! That is not how we wanted to get started. It's already taken a negative hit! That's not good! We gotta get that number up! We want that draft stock to be high! Is that a home run? Ah, that almost was. There we go. Draft stock is finally going up a little bit. Let's hit this one way, way out. Way over the fences for the scouts. Ah! We're almost there, man. We are almost there. I'm going for a home run. I want a freaking home run. All right. So long as it stays fair. Ah, that's foul. That doesn't look so good. All right, that's all good. It's not that bad of a shot. Just gotta be consistent here. Oh, ground ball. That would have been a ground out. All right, it's all good. It's all good. Here's the next pitch. And we get this one in. All right, it's fair. So long if it's fair. That was a nicely, that was very nice hit, man. That was a very nice hit. All right, let's go this way. And another one. Okay. That draft stock's going up. That's all that matters. I want that draft stock to go up. All right, gotta stay concentrated here. Is this one going out the park? I think it may. Go out, go out, go out. Dang it. I'm liking this drill. I'm getting the hang of this. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that's a pop fly. I think so long as I hit it, I'm pretty good. So far, that draft stock is looking nice. All right, that was a pop-up. All right, good timing. Good timing. Oh, that's foul. That's got to be foul. Yeah, that's definitely foul. All right. Not bad. We could have done a little bit better there, but not bad. I was a little bit flustered, but hopefully we can improve our draft stock fully here. The scouts will be watching you closely in the field. They're focused on your footwork, range, and arm strength. Don't worry about the base runners. You can warm up and practice before your evaluation begins. Here we go. Fly ball to my left. Let's be prepared. Gotta be prepared. Gotta be prepared. Oh, wrong way. Okay. I was prepared, but not as much as I would want to be. Just increase that draft stock, baby. I want that green bar all the way to the right. All right. I can get that. That shouldn't be a problem. Easy. Fly ball to my right. Okay. We're gonna be ready. We're gonna be ready. Oh, crap. Wrong way. Wrong way. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh, he missed. You suck. How'd you miss that? It was right there. All right, we got this one. We're not going to mess it up this time. So, oh my God. Throwing to third. Oh. Oh. Oh, crap. That was horrible. That was so bad. That was just AIDS. Oh, man, everybody scores. Everyone, that was just, that made me look really bad. It's all good. You win some, you lose some. I got a field line drive, so a little bit better than that, though. All right, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. I'm not going to get him out. There's no way I'm going to get him out. All right, that's a little bit better. All right, here's the next one. Got to be ready for it. Come on. And this one I got. That was such a slow throw. Throwing to home. Oh, crap. This is going to be hard. I am not going to make this throw at all. I bet you. Check it out. Check it out. Like, immediately I'm trying to throw it. Can I beat him? Can I beat him? Ah, dang it. My throw to home is just horrible. At least that draft stock's going up. That's all I'm happy about. And here we go. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Ah, I messed it up. I messed it up. Can I beat him at home at least? Dude, that was horrible. That was terrible. Our draft stock still is going up. His speed's a 94. Do you really think I'm going to beat him? All right, here we go. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this! Let me beat him once! Ah, come on! So close. But hey, we had a pretty good showcase. Good news, your official scouting report was just released around the league. Don't let these projections get to your head because the scouts will continue to evaluate you during the upcoming showcase game. So future value above average, draft projection to be determined. Okay. So my fielding is well above average. I have an above average arm. I have 50 power, a little bit over 50 on contact. That's pretty good. I'll take it.
Positive, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vine, would you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry.